We were in Vegas last night. Brock was in Vegas. He wasn't at the Elimination Chamber. Guess where he was? He was running around the strip taking pictures with Dana White and the UFC on social media. You want to know why? Because he doesn't respect me. He doesn't respect any of you. And he doesn't respect anybody in that locker room. And I'm sick of it. We're all sick of it. They all know it back there. We all know it. Every single week, me and them boys run across this world and we bust our ass. And Brock just shows up whenever he wants to, when the money's right or the city's right. But we don't care. It doesn't matter how many people show up, how big the town is, I'll be there. Because I said I'll be there. And Brock and Paul, don't worry, they're gonna come out here and say, we're businessmen. Well, guess what? I was born in this business. My family and my bloodline is this business. And I was taught at an early age that there's a fine line between business and respect. And I say this right now. I don't respect Brock Lesnar.